Here we're asked to evaluate x squared minus y squared given x and y. Now, when I do these, I like to put a blank parentheses wherever there's a variable first, and then substitute in the appropriate values. So x squared, x is given to be negative 1, and then minus y squared, where y is given to be 2. Now, if you use the parentheses, the order of operations is a little clearer. We have negative 1 squared. Negative 1 times negative 1 is positive 1 minus 2 squared is 4, so 1 minus 4 is negative 3.